We all get discouraged with our spiritual walk. But God is love. Jesus is faithful. And the Holy Spirit is forever with us.
I would like to present to you your speaker for today, which is your very own Dr. Minister Beverly Waller.
What? Jesus. Yes. He said, if you don't love me, how you gonna love your brothers?
Oh God.
If you don't love whom you see every day,
come on now.
How you gonna love me whom you have not seen? Love unless you have He that loves. against terrorists, against such average no more. Line up with Jesus.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh,
God.
Line up with someone that can make life right for you.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You see, I was a wretch undone. A wretch undone,
oh,
sinful.
Oh, God.
Sinful, didn't choose the ministry.
Oh, God.
Right. But God knew something about me that I didn't know myself. Woo!
Yeah, right.
I didn't know that I was a woman of God.
All right. Go ahead.
I didn't know, but one day I fell down on the altar.
All right, go ahead.
And I asked the Lord to come into my life and be the head of my life.
Uh-huh.
And a change came over.
Yes, yes,
uh-huh. And I don't do the things that I used to do.
All right.
Yeah.
Is it worth it?
My God. Say, oh, Lord Jesus.
I love the Lord today. He took care of me through so many things.
Oh, yes, he has. Yes, he has.
I could have been gone 2 or 3 times.
Lord Jesus. Speak.
Oh, my God.
But God. First time I was hit by a car, I said, Lord, you're leaving me here for something. I didn't know it was all this. But God saw fit to save my soul.
Yes, Lord.
Lord Jesus, to save my soul.
Yes, Lord.
I say, if you know where you're going, that's a good thing. Uh-huh. Because if you ain't in the line of salvation, that's a good thing. I want to encourage you to stay there. But if you don't know where you're going to make your soul salvation, your soul lay, then you need to get it right.
Right. Hallelujah.
All right.
Well, thank you, Lord.
Clean it up. But there's only 2 lines. You're in the line of being forgiven.
All right.
Or in the line of forgiving your brothers and sisters in Christ.
Yes.
If someone do something to you, it's because they wasn't in Christ like they should have been that day. And you need to pray for them. Because you're the one that said you were in the line that day. The older things keep passing and getting farther and farther away. But today is the day that the Lord, come on, darling, that the Lord is calling on you today. I shall break my strength in the Lord. I don't dare call everyone today, but I don't miss anybody. And I love everyone that has showed up today.
Yeah.